So if you could pick one HBCU to go to, which one would it be?
Probably Hampton.
You could get a game winning shot or a poster dunk. Which one?
Game winning shot.
Fried Chicken Wednesday or Fried Fish Fridays?
Fried Chicken.
And who do you think will win the NCAA championship this year?
I ain't really been too in tune, but I'll go with Duke area, so I'm just probably.